Good morning. Today I'm going to say about thirsty crow. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. At last, he saw a pot of water. But there was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. It collected some stones and put them into the pot, one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away, feeling very happy. The moral of the story, if there is a will, there is a way. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.